Mr. Gordy is an icon to be portraying him on stage. It's a blessing.
I am so, so excited to be stepping in the shoes of Diana Ross.
Will you please go nuts for Berry Gordy?
I wanted to tell the story of what Motown was all about. I wanted to tell the story of how it felt, you know, the wins and the losses and triumphs and the disasters that happened along the way, and how it was that I happened to come up with it.
Smokey says every city had the street corner where they had a Temptations, a Four Tops, a Jackson's, a Diana, a Supremes. Every city had those groups. He says, but only Detroit had Berry Gordy.
The people that we are meeting and that they put pull together, I mean, they are amazing.
Super duper excited to be stepping into the shoes of Martha Reeves. She is just an absolute legend.
The reception that we got from the UK.
Connected with
something. Oh my goodness. And they understood so much, and the most loyal fans. We were in our little cocoon, and we had no idea that it was reaching around the world until our first trip here, and that really changed our lives. And that's why this whole thing has always been so important to me, you know, just being here, because it changed my life, and I'm always thrilled to be here.